Good evening and welcome to Advanced Theatre Company's first ever virtual concert. Tonight we're thrilled to be able to meet together virtually, to feel connected and celebrate the wonder that is theatre. Big hello to all those watching. Hello to our viewers in Glasgow, Preston, Devon, Plymouth, London, Leighton Buzzard, Milton Keynes, Bedford, the Burnham Court and Thailand. Tonight we want to show our appreciation for the arts. But we're also here to help raise some money for the amazing Leighton Linslade helpers who have done incredible work for our community throughout this challenging time. Our concert tonight is completely free to attend, but we would encourage those who are able to donate what they can to the Leighton Linslade Helpers Fund. The link to the fund can be found in the description of this video. It will also be posted on all of our social media accounts. There will also be a 5-minute comfort break halfway through the concert tonight, which will give viewers an opportunity to donate if they would like to. We'd love to raise as much money as possible for the Leighton Linslade Helpers GoFundMe campaign tonight, so please do share the link and donate if you can. We'll hear more about this amazing organisation later, but first, we bring you more music. Our next song is all about baking. During lockdown, many of us took up baking as a creative outlet. Flour was in high demand and we saw our social media feeds suddenly filled with freshly baked bread and cakes. This song from the hit musical Waitress is a little nod to the nation's lockdown baking obsession, and it's followed by a musical theatre classic. So sit back and enjoy.
At the loom, I'd gaze absent-minded at the roof, and half the time the shuttle would tangle in the threads and the warp would get mixed up with the woo. If I loved you. But somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be if I loved you. Time and again I would try to say all I'd want to
wonderful classic there sung by Tilly Jones. The next song is performed by one of Advanced Theatre Company's first ever members, Alison Patterson. Alison performed with the company in their debut performance, the world premiere of Sandcastles by Bob Larby at the Leighton Buzzard Theatre in association with the National Theatre and 100 amateur companies. Alison will now perform a song for us from the classic musical My Fair Lady.
Hi, Ali here. Hey, hope you guys are all okay. Sang this song a very, very, very long time ago. Yeah, and I remember all the words still, which is crazy. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope you love it. Yeah, enjoy. All I want is a room somewhere far away from the cold night air, with one enormous chair, oh wouldn't it be lovely, lots of chocolate for me to eat, Lots of coal making lots of heat. Warm face, warm hands, warm feet. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Oh, so lovely sitting up so blooming lewdly still. I would never budge till spring crept over me windowsill. Someone's head resting on my knee, warm and tender as he can be, who takes good care of me. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely, 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 lovely. All I want is a room somewhere far away from the cold night air, with one enormous chair. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Lots of chocolate for me to eat, lots of coal making lots of heat. Warm face, warm hands, warm feet. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Oh, so lovely sitting up so blooming lewdly still. I would never budge till spring crept over me windowsill. Someone's head resting on my knee, warm and tender as he can be, who takes good care of me. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Thanks! Hope you enjoyed!
Alison recently spent over 8 hours on a repatriation flight back from the Turks and Caicos, where she works as a diving instructor. She was flown to the UK and had to wear a mask the whole journey. We're so pleased she was able to record this number as part of our concert. Thank you, Alison. Now, we have a selection of fun-filled numbers headed your way, starting with a song from the hit musical Chicago.
Someone stood up in a crowd and raised their voice up well loud and waved his arms and shook his leg. You'd notice him. If someone in a movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg. You'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person ain't should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed, sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk you're bound to seem there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished. You know. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Never even know I'm there. I hope it didn't take up too much of your time.
The intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, when the last leaf of autumn falls, we gather to celebrate the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, or undecided, and let us celebrate what it is to be an Adams. When you're an Adams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Adams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of grey. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way.
When you're an Adams, you gotta have a sense of humor. When you're an Adams,
you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? You're an Adams, you do what Adams always do. When you're an Adams, you gotta have a lot of passion. When you're an Adams, several times a day,
you're happy when your toes are in the mud. You smile a bit the moment you smell blood. Oh,
when you're an Adams,
you need to grab a bow and arrow.
When you're an Adams,
you need a moment to explode.
Just pour a potion,
flip the switch, and wait till things get hot. When you're an Adams, you have to really stir the pot.
So keep your sunshine and give a bee. Country music in Tennessee.
Keep your laughter on MTV.
And all will be alright. Give us shadows, give us blue. Broken glass in a hotel room. Something fun we can all exhume and give it all tonight.
On this very special night, beneath the Adams family tree, we gather our beloved ancestors.
Once torn asunder, down 6 feet under, we get to gather here.
Dead for forever, bled from whatever, called now to reappear. Every cadaver stands the palaver once in an Adam's year. Hold your decaying, hear what we're saying, time now to give a cheer.
Lined up! Barney Hop! Do the twist! We'll be right back. mortis!
When you're an Adamist, you have a very special duty. When you're an Adamist, you're obligated to the clan. It's family first and family last, and family by and by. When you're an adult, your sacrifices don't apply. When you're an adult, you do what Adams do or...
say The price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you howl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. You say our love is draining and you can't go on. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. Don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject. My sweet, submissive subject. My loyal, royal subject. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back. Like before, I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away the thing we have. 'Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
Hope you've been enjoying the show so far. We'll now be having a 5-minute comfort break so you can stretch your legs, grab a beverage, or take an opportunity to check out the Leighton Linslade Helpers GoFundMe page. Just before this, though, we'll be showing you one of Advance's other lockdown projects that was created during the COVID-19 lockdown and brought together 38 performers and 30 locations. Some of you may have seen this already, as it now has over 2,000 views on YouTube. We bring you the Les Mis finale, a song that reminds us that even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. Enjoy, and we'll see you after the break.
Do you hear the people sing, lost in the valley of the night? Is it the music of the people who climbing to the light? For the wretched of the earth, there is a flame that never dies. Even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. They will live again in freedom in the garden of the Lord. They will walk behind the ploughshare, they will put away the sword. The chain will be broken and the men will have their reward. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Somewhere beyond the barricade, is there a world?
trance. It is the future that will bring us tomorrow dance. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Somewhere beyond the barricade, is there a world you want to see? Do you hear the people sing? Say you hear the distant drums. It is the future that will bring us tomorrow dance.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
And tonight, we are... Listen up, let me tell you a story.
A story that you think you've heard before.
We know you know our names and our fame and our faces.
Now all about the glories and the disgraces.
I'm done, cause all this time I've been just one word in a stupid rhyme.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the History Mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Raising up the roof till we hit the ceiling. Get ready for the truth that will be revealing. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But now we're ex-wives.
All you ever hear and read about
is our ex and the way ended.
But a pair doesn't beat a royal flush.
You're gonna find out how we got unfriended.
Tonight we're gonna do ourselves justice, cause we're taking you to court.
Every Tudor rose has its thorns, and you're gonna hear them live in consort.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the History Mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Dancing to the beat till the break of day once. We're done, we'll start again like it's the Renaissance. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives, but now we're ex-wives.
Divorce.
My name's Catherine of Aragon. Was married 24 years. I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican. So if you try to dump me, you won't try that again.
I'm that Berlin girl and I'm up next. See, I broke England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Died.
Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died. But I'm not what I seem, or am I? Stick around and you'll suddenly see more.
Divorce.
Eastvin Anna of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discuss that, but never Henry's lil.
Prick up ears, I'm the Catherine who lost her head.
Beheaded.
For my promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. Kay Howard is here and the fun's begun.
Survive.
Five down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how we got this far.
Do you wanna know how we got this far? Then welcome to the show, to the History Mix. Switching up the flow as we add the remix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Get your hands up, get this party buzzing. You want a queen bee? Well, there's high. night.
Welcome back to the concert. We hope you enjoyed that all singing, all dancing history lesson. I hope you're ready for more music. Before that, though, we wanted to talk about what some of our members have been up to throughout the COVID crisis. Two of our members, Sam and Luke, hosted a series of sing-along Saturdays for their street, where neighbours were able to sing and dance with their communities while staying safe. Members Tom, Lissie and Hayley set up a brand new YouTube channel called Yes Let's for young people interested in the arts. They've posted arts and crafts tutorials, sing-alongs, drama games and lots more. If you want to check out their channel, the link will be in the description of this video. Several of our members work in schools. They've been in school with key worker children throughout the pandemic while also delivering online provision, and are now back in schools and working hard to adjust children to a new normal. We're so proud to have so many amazing teachers and support staff as part of our company. We also want to give a massive shout out to Gemma White, Andrew Fell and Jacob Townsend, who have all been working incredibly hard as part of the NHS throughout the pandemic. We are so proud of you all. Now, back to the music. We will hear a selection of music brought to you now by some of our fantastic advanced members.
He's several hours late, the skyline's growing dim, while others deck the halls, you dream of decking him. My choice in men has always been pathetic, I suppose. The guy who stole my credit cards, the guy who tried on my clothes. And so a row of self-help books lines my bedroom shelves. But there's one rule those books forgot: you never fall in love with an elf. His endless talk of Christmas Town will test your every nerve. Still, he's kind of cute, I guess. Well, if you grade on a curve, and though you vowed you'd never sing, just look at yourself. You're halfway through a Christmas song called Never Fall in Love with an Elf. The holidays will seem bittersweet while you're alone in bed. But how can one girl ever compete with a magic fat guy in a flying sleigh? Go ask 100 single girls from here to Philadelphia. They'll say it's clear as day, you're in for sleepless nights if you date a guy tight, so never fall in love. Never fall in love. Never fall in love with an elf. It's clear as a jingle bell, if you are single, well, don't fall in love with an elf.
Look at me.
I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Gossip all day behind their doors.
I know a way to prove what they say is quite untrue. Here is the gist, a practical list of don'ts for you. Don't throw bouquets at me. Don't
claim that you are to blame as much as I. Why do you take the trouble to break my favorite pie? Granting your wish, I carved our initials on that tree. Just keep a slice of all the advice you give so free. My charm to watch. Don't look so vain with me. Don't stand in the rain with me. People will say we're in love. Don't take my arm to watch. Feel so grand in mine. People will say we're in love. Don't dance so nice with me till the stars fade from above.
it's all right with me. People will say we're in love.
Once upon a time, I would wake beside a man who would make me feel like nothing could take him from me. Once I thought forever was real. I thought my life was ideal. I thought that nothing could steal it, you see. Once I learned how wrong I had been, that sometimes dreams can cave in, and what then? Once I learned the hard way, faith in ever after was done, and I gave up ever wondering when love would come and find me again. And it's almost like time has stood still, like a lifetime I stumbled over. Chances wasted in so many ways. Lately I've been thinking it's time to take a look at what I'm doing here. Clinging to it fondly. Heaven knows there's more than one man, and maybe I should be planning for when love will come and find me again.
One step at a time, one hope and another. Who knows where this road may go? Back to who I was, on to find my future. Things my heart still needs to know. Well, let this be.
Reaching the end of our virtual concert now, but we have two more numbers for you. Before we close the show, we'd like to say a huge thank you to all those watching at home. We are so glad that we got to share this evening with you, and we hope we will meet in a theatre together as soon as it's safe to do so. Advance will keep singing, and I hope we will all keep fighting for the arts and making sure the curtains will open once more. We'd like to thank our amazing Advance Theatre Company members for going out of their comfort zone, tackling technology to bring these wonderful songs to life. We'd also like to say another huge thank you to the Leighton Linslade helpers who've worked incredibly hard for their community and given hope and strength to so many of us. There's still time to donate, and we hope you'll consider giving what you can to their amazing cause. Throughout lockdown, we've all had to adjust and acclimatise to a new way of living. We found our own ways to cope, whether that be baking up a storm, starting new projects, helping our neighbours, recharging our batteries, or performing in a virtual concert. COVID turned our worlds upside down. From the chaos there also sprung hope, community spirit and togetherness. We're here to say that no matter how dark the clouds may be, happy days will come again.
Forget your troubles.
Happy days.
Come on, get happy.
Are here again.
You better chase all your cares
again.
Shout hallelujah.
So let's sing a song.
Come on, get happy.
Of cheer again.
Get ready.
Happy days
for the judgment.
Sun is shining. Come on, get happy.
Shout it now.
The Lord is waiting to take your hand.
Doubt it now.
Shout hallelujah.
So let's tell the world.
And just get happy.
Doubt it now.
We're going to the promised land.
My mind, it must come to an end.
look at me now. Will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, mamma mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. My, I could never let you go. I've been angry and sad about things that you do. I can't count all the times that I've told you it through. And when you go, when you slam the door, I think you know that you won't be away too long. You know that I'm not that strong. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, mamma mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I've missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, even if I say bye-bye, leave me now or never. Mamma mia, it's a game we play. Bye-bye, doesn't mean forever. Mamma mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. My, I should never let you go.